So today, YouTube, I'm unboxing a Sony boombox cassette CD player. It's a Sony CFD-S70, and it's got mega bass. And this was a present given to me for Father's Day. So I have, you know, one or two cassettes which I can't play, and I've got a Jeff Healey cassette, and I just thought it'd be nice to play cassettes. So let's unbox it. Let's see what you get for your money. This is an honest channel. I will tell you if it's any good, if it's not, because it's from Argus and you get 30 days. In, you know, any problems, they always sort things out properly. So let's open it. It's quite hard doing this and filming at the same time, but yeah, if anyone's new to this channel, I've been doing like pedal videos and stuff like that, because I love pedals and stuff like that, but I've got into now cassettes, and I love my music in general. So you get the instructions. So I've just took it out the box, and you get bubble wrap. Here's the lead, the mains lead, and so this is what you get for your money. Seems pretty solid to me. Yeah, you can record. You can record a tape if you need to. It's got a AUX and a phones, CD player, radio, just normal FM. I didn't see the point in having DAB, because you know, you can just plug your phone in and listen to, you know, certain stations you want. Just download the app. So yeah, let's plug it in and see what it sounds like. So I've got it set up, plugged in. It's on standby. These are some of my favourite blues artists. We've got Jeff Healey on cassette, and we got Buddy Guy, Stone Crazy CD. So let's hear what it sounds like. To press the machine on, it's just this button here. There we go. We're on CD. It's saying there's no CD in it. So all we got to do is put a CD in, which I'm going to do now. And to lift it up, you just lift it up. Seems very well made. Made in China. But being Sony, they wouldn't want to get a bad reputation. So, and the play button and the pause button's just there. So I press play. That's it. And you can turn the volume up here. I was walking down through the woods. That's pretty cool. I was walking down. That's the mega bass. So the mega bass is on now. Mega bass off. Mega bass is on.
just want to sync it nice and small because I have this other hi-fi. I just want to sync where I could play cassettes as well. Right, let's stop. So that's audio in. So we could plug a phone in. But let's go cassette. So to go cassette, all we do is press this standby button again. I think, is that right? No, that's not correct. I'm guessing we just let's just take this tape off and let's just plug it in. That's inside the tape mechanism. And let's plug a cassette in. Press play. This is the play button. And then we're on cassette. We can turn it down, the volume to 14. Turn it down. Nice. Sounds good quality. So that's the bass on, and that's the bass on. I would just leave the bass on. It's quite a nice sound. So yeah, like and subscribe if this video has helped you. It's got a radio, FM, in it. Like and subscribe to Lost Groove Music, and I will do more videos on different cassettes I have, and we can talk about different albums and stuff, music in general. Like and subscribe, and look out for my band, Mysterious Blues. Thank you very much.